All right, let's see. Man, that's annoying. I might have to restart my PC, honestly. This is super unpleasant. What is going on? The mayor's water pipeline is just about the tip of the iceberg. So what he's doing with all that water is a dodgy bit. Interesting. Oh, very nice. I love that. I love when things come off super clean like that. Sometimes it takes a few passes, but. At least the trailer is not dirty, I will say that. I know, so clean. So clean, so fresh, so nice. So that's the most satisfying part about this game, is just the clean finish. All right, we're gonna have to get up. Well, we can get that from here, but we're gonna have to get the top soon. Rumor has it he's funneling the water to some billionaire guy running the insolent mining rig. Illicit mining rig. Interesting. Is that the guy that has that plane? Can't be true, can it? As it's related to the missing cats. Weird. The lore continues. The lore deepens. Oh, gross. I don't even see that. I can't get super high on that part. I'm gonna need a ladder or something. I'll do what I can from down here, though. Well, all right, now I need to get up there. Gross. Let me just get all the way up here. Okay, that's good, that's good. There we go. I'm missing something for this, though. And I don't know exactly what. Maybe something on the outside. Oh, no, that goes all the way around, I think, so that's probably it. The worst thing is that it only starts happening once I finally split town. Yeah, that's true. He left, right? For some reason. Did he leave because he got an RV, or why did he leave? I wonder. Although, mustn't grumble. The desert dig I'm working on is amazing. You should come visit. Okay. So he's working or something like that? Not quite done with that, I guess. I guess I gotta go under to get that. Clean this floor. actually hard to clean this part of the ship, the helm, because of the angles. The wheel is hard to do. What am I missing? Excuse me. Come on. I really don't know what I'm missing with the steering wheel. In there? Wow, I guess that was it. It's a cat figurehead? That's cute, but it's kind of sad. A pirate cat, very nice. God damn it, I have to change this out to stubby. There it is.
Yeah, I did.
I did. It was dirty. I had to. It's part of the job. By the way, Dirt Finder, you may find people come asking questions over the next coming days, months, and years. Why? Just tell them that you don't know where I went. Only that I went by car. What the fuck? The mayor's disappearing? No, I'm standing on this, I think. The mayor just said he's gonna disappear. That's interesting. At least I don't have to clean the inside. He won't be able to disappear for too long if he warns everyone ahead of time. It'll be easier to track him and find him. Yeah, that's true. He only. No, but he didn't tell everybody. All he said was he wants me to be the person that tells him, that tells people that that he disappeared and that he disappeared by car. He wants me as an alibi that he disappeared by car. I'm assuming I'm the only person that he's telling. And so when they ask, "Hey, have you seen the mayor?" I'm just supposed to say, "He, I haven't seen him and I think he left by car." And so I think that's all. Okay, it looks like, well, looks like most of it is done. That's sus. Yeah, it is sus. He's doing something pretty not good, I think. So he's disappearing. I don't know. Ah, the door frame. I feel like I'm close. But it's hard to tell. Well, not that hard to tell. I do have the percentages and stuff, but. Okay. Let's just do the top. I almost got there with one jump. Maybe we could still get there. Come on, let me up. There we go. Who the fuck can hop on top of shit like that holding a power washer? This guy has played in the N. I'm assuming he's played in the NBA or something. Or he was like a power jumper or something. Because he can jump pretty damn high. Well, have you seen him lift? Have you seen this guy lift the scaffolding? Sometimes there's scaffolding like around the place. And I can literally like lift the whole scaffolding thing up. So this guy's superhuman. And then I can just fall off of like giant heights. Like, I'll be on top of that roof and I can jump off and I'll fall and I'll be just fine. So there's like no fall damage. This man's a cyborg or something. A human with more than 9 lives. Wait a second. Maybe he's a cat. Boom! 99% clean. What am I missing? What's the 1%? There's at least 4 things that I'm missing. Oh! Aha! All right, there's at least 4 more things that I'm missing somehow. So let's find those things. Did I ever get that? I did. Maybe they're on the outside? Clean this all the way. The bottom, the very bottom of it. Okay, cabin wall and window. Really? Hold on, let me jump on that again. So I missed the window. And I missed the cabin wall. No. Window, cabin wall, window, windows, window, this one. Cabin wall, they're both the same spot. There it is. Any chance you can clean the tower's monster truck? Some prize donuts have poured concrete all over them. What? From the window to the wall. Yeah, you're right, you're right. That's a pretty good one. I like that one. Is that a caffeinated drink? No, actually, it's not. It's one of these things. It's like a pomegranate juice drink. I'm pretty sure there's no caffeine in this.